Huge Beatles fan. Right. I haven't figured that out.
You're going to be perfect for this.
Right. Thank you for helping out early and collecting some entries for us. We appreciate that, Beth.
So I have the top 30 songs from the Beatles that Paul McCartney wrote here. And I'll show the front row and see, Hey Jude, Let It Be, Yesterday, Penny Lane, Blackboard, Can't Find Your Love. You see, those are all different, right? Now, Beth, I know, we just told everyone, you're a big Beatles fan. So I'm gonna have you select one of these songs, but I don't want you to be biased. So I'm gonna hold it like this, and all I'm gonna do is you call stop whenever you like, okay? Right there. Now I'm gonna ask you this question once. Do you want me to go up more, or we're gonna cut right here, or we're gonna keep going down?
Cut there.
Okay. Like that. Okay. Now Beth, I'm gonna hand you these. Hold on to them. Don't look at them yet. Perfect, okay. I also have these question marks here. Okay. Beth, look at me for a second. Look at me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, keep looking at me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great, and then one more time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Beth, you're gonna determine how we mix these up. So I can either deal one like this, or if you say shuffle, I'll shuffle them up like this. Does that make sense? Okay. So I'm gonna let you decide how we're gonna shuffle these up. So you're like, gonna deal this one or shuffle it?
Deal.
Deal this one or shuffle it?
Shuffle.
Okay, deal this one or shuffle it?
Shuffle.
Deal this one or shuffle?
Deal.
Deal this one or shuffle?
Deal.
Okay. And we're gonna do that one more time. This is a really mixed up. Okay, deal one or shuffle?
Deal.
Deal?
Shuffle. Deal.
Okay.
Shuffle.
Another shuffle.
Deal.
Deal.
And deal.
Perfect. Now, you're probably wondering, what am I doing up here? What's going on here? Now, I'm gonna be honest with you. I probably shouldn't be doing this experiment. The reason I say that is because there's been a big debate kind of in the magic industry of people debating why you shouldn't be doing this because there's only a 2% chance of it actually working, based on the algorithms of what's going on here. And there's a real thing, you can look it up, you can Google it after the show, it's called a psychological subconscious experiment. Psychological subconscious experiment. Let me explain. I've done a lot of research about Paul, I've watched a lot of videos about Paul, and what I've noticed, the most common question that he gets is, Paul, how do you think of such great songs? And what he usually responds back with is, I don't know, they just pop into my head, which is crazy to think about it. But the more I did research about this, the more I realized that Paul's brain is really unique, especially his subconscious. And as we know, your subconscious is the part of the brain where it kind of creates ideas and makes decisions without us even realizing it, based off of our interactions, our experiences, and our setting. And as a magician, I find this very interesting. But what if I could do it the other way around? What if I could influence someone else's subconscious? What if I could influence someone else's vision? Based on the way I talk, my facial expressions, the way I move my body, where are my hand gestures? This is where you're coming back. But for the first time, can you take a look at where you said stop? What song was it?
I can't see.
Ralph will let you
get a flashlight. What did I say?
Hello, goodbye is where the cut is.
No, this is the cut, isn't it?
Or right, is here, it? That's where you did it.
Yeah, we did.
All right, there. All right. Nice. Hello, on. Goodbye. Yeah.
Hello, goodbye. Hello, goodbye. Very interesting. And you can show people around that all the songs are different and everyone's so high that all songs are different. And you mix these up as however you wanted to, right? If you said a different word, this would be a completely unique word. Let's see if I was able to tap into your subconscious. Let's see if I was able to influence your decision. And let's see if this experiment worked.
You say yes, I say no. You
Thank you very much, everyone. Get up for Fab Four.